Welcome back, everybody. It's Saturday and it's time to lock down Arena. Allegiance is out. I'm sure everybody's been kind of seeing the cards coming to Arena. The meta is going to be shifting, I'm sure. But right now, today, we are going to be doing a Ravnica Allegiance draft. We got our code from the pre-release, which I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to be going to today and tonight, if you haven't already last night. So we're going to jump into this draft, use our ticket entry here. Get going. So, I don't claim to be the best drafter in the world. So you guys are gonna have to bear with me here. Well, I'm gonna do the best I can. I haven't researched a ton of stuff in this. Plus three, minus three. Destroy targets. That's not bad. Afterlife two. Riots. It's a pretty good one. It's a pretty good 2/2. Skewer the Critics, very good. The Thrall is pretty good. I might even take the Thrall. I don't think I want to take Bedect. Might be a mistake. Thrall or the Goblin. Maybe I'll take the Goblin here. I have not drafted Allegiance yet. I have barely drafted Honor, you know, honestly. I think I only did it one other time, so. Let's take the 2/2 with Riot. Seems like a decent pick. Ooh, Guild Mage. An Archway Angel. Quench could be good. Okay. Aeromonculus, that's a good pick. Hey, gets a pump. To create, if that creature would die this turn, exile his head. Where do I want to go? Interesting. I think we're gonna take Aeromonculus. See what else we get. That's a good pick right there. Target creature gets 3/3. Death Touch isn't bad. She's good. Vigilance with Afterlife. Or the Frog. Frog's good bomb. Think we're gonna take the Frog. Alright. Gates. Nice flying. Riot and Menace, that's a good pick. I take him. He's pretty good too. Riot and Menace. I think we'll grab this guy. Yeah, so don't judge me too hard, guys. I'm still learning Allegiance. I think we'll take him now. It's not bad. Death Touch. I might take the Death Touch now. Not really leaning into black too much. Let's take the Skiddereel. Oh, that would be a good one. We could do this. Oh, that's not bad, lifelink. Let's get some removal going with Incongruity. Maybe take a Quench here. Yeah, I think Quench will be appropriate. Okay, so a blink. Let's Let's do the blink for now. Two damage. Take the death touch now. Pretty good. Take him. I don't want to destroy target land. We'll take the land. Take burn right. All right. So pack two. We could go a number of places. Definitely leaning into red a little bit or Simic. So let's see. Theater of Horrors. Okay. I don't know if I want to go that route. Loses flying, that could be a good one. Haste. Rude Snare, okay. Panic Brawl. That's interesting. We'll take one of these for sure. I think we'll take this one. This could be a good power card. Alright, Guardian. Adapt 2. We don't have more than one, so he's not going to be super efficient. Another Burn Bright. This lifelink is pretty good. That's pretty good too. We could grab a one drop here. Let's grab a one drop. That could be a good one. Gutter Bones. We will take that. Not feeling anything else really. We already grabbed a Skitter Eel? Yeah, we grabbed a Skitter. Oh, we got Thirsting Shade again. We're gonna take the other Thirsting Shade. I like him better. Ch-ch-ch. None of these are really super effective. We're gonna take this one. Guildmage, alert. Rebel Slinger will be the best bet. Draw a card. One. Yeah, I think we're gonna take another one. Apologize if it seems like I'm going fast. I could take more time on this, but I'm on a time crunch today as well. After Demon, that's pretty good. Grab him. Grab Fireblade. We'll take a gate. Dodger, take a runner, Titanic Brawl. We'll do this one. It's fine. It's fine. All right. Mirror match. Mirror march, sorry. Yeah, I might want to grab that. It's pretty cool. This one's a pretty good card, too. Death Touch. And Skewer the Critics. Oh, man. Ooh, it's tough. It's tough. I think I'm going to have to take Skewer here. Or Acrobat. Think Acrobat's going to be the better option. There's another skewer, so we can grab that now if we want. Another shade. This one's pretty good. We can just make sure we can do our spectacle costs. I think that will come back around, though. Let's see here. Discard a card, draw a card. Discard your hand, then draw three cards. Interesting. Could be pretty unique. Oof. I think we're gonna take Skewer though. Flash flying. Yeah, we'll grab that. Could do this guy. It's a pretty good lifelinker. Another thirsting shade. It's a nice body. What's he do again? Flying. May take him. Right, I think we will take this one now. That's pretty good. This guy's pretty cool. I like this card. I think he can come in handy. Another skewer. Let's take it. Take this one. Get another removal. Another spectacle, that's not bad. We'll take that. And tax each combat. Leave him. Take that. All right. All right, cool. So, let's see what we're gonna do here. Let's take out the cards we're not gonna use. We're not gonna go this route. We may splash green. We'll see. Go. It's better. I'll take out this. Did I only get one of these guys? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Get two of those. He's not the best. We're gonna take him out. Take this out. Keep him in. Keep him in. Questioning this one. We're gonna take it out for now. Spire, burn brights. Two skewers. We can take out a couple of these. I don't think we're gonna run green now that I'm looking at it. Don't need all these. Now get rid of that. Raptor Demon, consigned to the pit. Let me take that out. Lambs, let's see what they got us going for land here. 16, 17, 18. We got two Rakdos Guild Gates. Drop one of these. So we got 14, 16. Yeah, we actually do need that in there. It was right. Their auto thing is right. Usually it's like one more that I want. What's our super expensive one here? This one? 4 damage. How many creatures do I have with power 4 or greater 1? You know what? I think we're going to cut this one for now. Signed to the pit. It's pretty expensive. Right, Menace, he can stay. He can stay. Keep one of those in still. He's kind of expensive. But I think I would like him in for some invasion. Discard, good ender. Maybe get rid of a storm strike. All right. Pretty happy with this so far. Let me check out the stats of this. Now, a lot more red. So we could cut another creature if we wanted. I'd like to keep that one up. I guess I could create. Yeah, let's get rid of the imp. It's a little expensive. I think we have some decent stuff here. Threes, all the twos. It's not great. Yeah, I think we can stick with this. Do I want to keep consigned to the pit in, though? I could take it out, and then we could put in another Rakdos Rostov. I may do that. Just keep things a little bit faster. Right, we had another one? Yeah. Is there anything else I would like to put in? I think that looks a little bit better. Okay. Yeah, I can work with this. I can work with this. Alright, let's jump into it. Let's see how we can do. I think it's the best we're going to get at the moment. So, let's see what we can get. We're playing until we get two losses. Let's see how far we can go. How do you guys think I drafted? I feel eh about it. I don't know. Could have picked a little differently, but I got some decent stuff. We'll see how it plays out here. Oh, yikes. Okay, well. I could almost keep this, and we could just pop this off right away. But yeah, I think I'm gonna mold it. Yikes. It's not great. It's not great. Yeah, we'll keep him on top. Fireblade first. It's got haste, we can attack him right away. Maybe I could have splashed green. I don't know. Tell me what you guys think. If I should have splashed green a little bit. It's looking pretty good. Climb this. We've got nothing to sacrifice. So we'll drop these down. Is that the little spectacle move, the chains? Does that mean I have spectacle live? Right, what are you guys gonna do? I think we might hold up Spire. Flash him in and try to take out this creature when necessary if he tries to attack with it. Or we'll just put out Hacrobat after we sweep in for one. No blocks. Good. And we will swing with everything here. Oh, this guy's got vigilance? Frick, I didn't know that. Okay, that's fine. For the one. Just attack in with this. And now we'll play Hecrobats. Yeah, we're just gonna do that. I don't know, I can see other options. Ooh, that's rough. End in the turn. Manual tapping. Putting them in with haste. Yep, okay. Attacking with all, huh? Who are you giving it to? It's rough. We're gonna take this. Right. Let's climb. Do his thing. Pass the turn. Try to kill off one of these creatures. Yep, okay. Let's target creature with front flying. Oh, that's unfortunate. So I'm just gonna have to block with him. Come on. Resolve. See what happens here. Any slow computer. There we go. This is what we're gonna do. See if they got a pump here or anything. What you got? What you got? Man, if we could have gotten our Death Touch guy out, really helpful. He's thinking. Gonna crack your locket? You can crack your locket, can you? That's unfortunate. Nothing we can do about it. Good game. What else could I do here? Maybe put in a scorch mark. Put in a scorch mark. Take out take out one of these guys. We will play first. Wow, what a hand. Yikes. This is not great. Well, we got a haste. We can hit, we can pump the shade. Give us a few turns, so might be a mistake keeping this, but we'll see. We shall see. Passing. Okay. All right. There's another. There's some more gas. So that's good. Be good. We'll put this down next. I was wanting to kind of pump the shade, but we're gonna put this down next. Okay. Definitely. Let's see here. Well, we could swing in, pump him. Just keep getting damage in. Gonna play. Alright, Slinger. Wow. Let's hit him for one. We'll give a counter to this, obviously. By me. Well, that might help us a little bit as well. It does have riots. See here. Do a attack him with these two if they want to trade. That's fine. Yes, we will do that. Let me achieve this, please. What is he looking at? Why are you highlighting all my crap? Jeez, a pizza. Okay, there we go. Storm Strike. Okay, cool. That'll help us out a lot, too. Do it. Take out this guy. Can't play shaman now. Oh, that's unfortunate. We're gonna put him on the bottom. Bummer. All right, well, pass the turn. We'll be able to pump the shade twice next turn, though, if we want to. They're adapting. Can't do anything about it. And there comes this guy again. Just a 2-2. Man, oh man. Just coming up short here now. Well, we're just gonna attack in. Beef him. Beef him again. Blocks. Okay. So I think we're going to just put this out, keep swinging for damage, and then try to just get him to 3 life and finish him off. It'd be ideal. They're going to hit us for a bunch, but we got life to do here. Are they going to counter this? What are they going to do? Okay. That's not good. a second. I'm trying to put this out. We'll just pass for now. What am I taking? 8? I'll take it again. Why isn't it letting me play this? This is sorcery. Oh, it's only gonna let me do the instant. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, well, do this. Don't you dare. Okay. We'll pass. What are you doing? Sure, why not? Come on. This guy plays so slow. Shouldn't gripe too much though, he is winning, so he does know what he's doing. I'm dead. can't. I didn't realize he had menace. Goodbye. Let me concede. Bummer. So the deck's not holding up great. We will keep this. This is fine. See what we got on the top of our library here. Yeah, we'll keep him. Passing. We're gonna give it haste. Don't know if I want to discard. Like what I have right now, so I'm not gonna. Just gonna hit him. Still passing. Not good. We just need to keep swinging in here. So let's play him. Haste. Take advantage of him getting mana screwed a little bit. Ah, good. Actually, could have gotten rid of the guild gate, so I thought this is fine. Yeah, alright. Next game. Sorry, Ben. Just keep what we have. We didn't even see anything. Come on, Ben. keep this. Passing again, alright. It's interesting. Put him out. Okay, he's gonna deal with that. He's paying full costs, that's fine. Pin him for one. Yep, that's fine. We'll swing in first. Got some catching up to do. We're gonna have two death touches out next turn as well. Give this its pump. Sorry, man. Just had some rough hands, I guess. That's fine. It's not a big deal. I can still swing past you for five next turn. GG. Alright, we go to game three. And we got a pack. Nice. Let's keep going. Let's play first. Yeah, could be worse. We'll keep it though. Passing, good sign. We needed a mountain there, but that's okay. Definitely still do. I hope they can't see that animation for spectacle, because if they do, that's basically telling It's telling them that we have a spectacle card. That's interesting. Oh, no, I want to attack. There we go. Okay. Resolves. I'm still gonna swing this way. With that. Give me a mountain. Oh, thank goodness. That's rude. Rude, bro. Let's see here. Yeah, we'll just put him out for now. This will be fine. So let's do this. And let's see, this will cost one. Can't play everything. I think we're gonna do Fireblade. Take this guy out. That's unfortunate. Decline for now. I'll hit ya. other one. That's a good card, though. No thanks. I'm just going to play these out again. Chip for two. Decline this for now. Ugh, it's so annoying. That's not good. Now I'm like a two turn. Just gonna put her down. Just for a full cost. And we'll pass, I suppose. Sacrifice him next turn, hit him for two, swing with the team. If they swing with their flying, we'll death touch the spider. Well, actually, what we'll do is they're going to block this guy probably, or one of these guys. They probably won't block this. But if they do, we'll death touch it. If not, then we'll pump this. Come on, what you thinking? Come on. GG. Aha! Sign in. Take one of these guys. Let's do it. play first. Oh boy. I don't think we can keep this. That's better. That is much better. Kind of need a land, so I'm going to do this. Oh, that was weird. Telling them I have a spectacle card. Let's attack in, see what they do. I'm just gonna attack with this if they want to trade. Can feel free. Okay. Can I play this now? Oh, this is sorcery. That's why. I thought that was an instant. Oopsie. We're just gonna pay this. Kill them off. He can adapt him. What does he adapt to? Okay. Pump them. Go to three. Spectacle this. Bye. Don't have to worry about that. Don't want that growing any bigger. He's got the mana to play a lot of good stuff, though, that's for sure. We've just been poking them with one once. Gonna make him discard a card. Let's see, counters this. Counter. That sucks. Two cards in hand. Alright, fine. Well, now we just gotta pass. He's just gonna sit on defense. About it. Passing. Same board now. Run out of steam and they're just getting into their steam. Oh goodness, come on. This doesn't help me that much. Thanks for getting rid of a mountain for me. Ugh, oh boy. That guy's good, man. Lovely. Let's pass the turn. To attackers. Unless I can draw into something good here, I'm not going to be able to do anything. And my time is up. I do have to run. So this isn't looking too pretty for us anyway, so I might just concede here. Call it a day. In fact, yeah, I'm just going to do that. Sorry guys, I got to cut it short, but hope you guys enjoyed watching. Let me know what you think about the draft, and we will be back tomorrow for a booster opening for the pre-release kits. See you then.